Welcome back to another lecture. My name is Mahrukh and I am teaching you Excel 2016. So far we have covered many things about Excel. Now we are going into the section of how to print Excel sheets. In this section we will cover about 4 to 5 videos and I will tell you each and every detail of how to print Excel sheets. Let's get started from the very small worksheet in which I have a small data and I want to just print it. The only condition to print this sheet is to highlight Connor Bett's performance, because she made a huge difference rather than the last year. Okay, I am going to highlight Connor Bett's row 6. I will click on this, going to the fill, I will select the color. And to print it, I will go to print preview, file, coming down, there is a print preview. Now there is everything, the print preview and the whole setting which I can adjust to print this sheet. But before copying this sheet, I will check that this number is much larger, one of 55 pages. What does it mean? I just want to print one sheet and there are 55 pages ready to print. I will click on this next page and I will check what I am going to print. Oh my god, I am just going to print this row 6, which I have highlighted to highlight the performance of Connor Bett's. So this is not going to be okay. I will go back to the file. Now I will go to the fill, select no fill. The proper method to select the data you want to highlight is to select the cell, control shift and right click. In this way you can select the data you want to highlight, and no extra rows in which there is no data is lying will not be highlighted. Okay, going to the fill button, I will select this color again. Now there is a large area which I do not want to print and it is present in this worksheet. I just want to print this area. For this I will select this and go to print, but for now I want to select the first three columns. I do not want to select total sales and commissions. Okay, now I will go to the control P, which is the shortcut to print. Now there is a preview and there is no difference between the last preview sheet and this preview sheet. I have still one of 79 pages to print and which are more than 55 pages, and I have made selection of first three column and there are still first five columns. So first of all I will go to the print active sheet drop down and I will click on print selection. As soon as I click on print selection, this will select only the three columns which I want to print. Now I will go to the orientation. By clicking on this, I will change the portrait orientation to landscape orientation. Okay. Check the size of the paper. It should be matched with the paper size lying in the printer. Now I want to change the margins. I want to change the margins from normal to wired. I will click on this. Okay. Okay, these were the settings which were made to print this small worksheet, and now I have one of one copy. Check the copies and go to the print. By clicking on this you can print this worksheet without any trouble. In the next videos I will teach you how to print the large worksheets in which you have multiple kind of columns and rows, and these columns and rows carrying a large data. And we will cover everything about printing. Please stay tuned, subscribe my channel and share this video with the one who want to learn Excel 2016. For now, take great care of yourself and go and practice now, because practice makes you perfect.